My guest today is rapper Westside Gravy.
Who would you say your top five like influences are in the rap game?
I listened to a lot of Tupac growing up, but that song is all about stereotypes that are put on me being black and being Jewish. Black Americans were desensitized to seeing violence against us because that's constantly what we see on TV.
Why do you feel like anti-Semitism is often just getting pushed aside?
I think that a large part of it goes to a lot of people are not educated, don't actually understand the sorts of things that Jewish people go through.
Who do you think are the best rappers?
Personally, I say E-40's up there. I think he's creative, he's always ahead of his time. E-40. As a,